Dear students, we are privileged to have Honorable Dr. Manjushree Sir Deshpande as one of the distinguished jury member for this meet. Dr. Sir Deshpande is a fine blend of academic excellence, poetic brilliance and administrative qualities. Having in all 29 years of experience, Dr. Sir Deshpande is gracing various important positions like Chairperson English Language Committee, Maharashtra Textbook Bureau, Bal Bharati Pune, Member BOS in Languages, Faculty of Commerce, Nagpur University, Member BOS in Languages, Faculty of Commerce, Kavi Kulguru Kalidas University, Ramtek, Member BOS in Civil Services, Commerce Faculty, Kavi Kulguru Kalidas University, Ramtek, Member BOS in English Language, Brihan Maharashtra College of Commerce, Pune. At the same time, she is working as All India Vice President, Vidya Bharati Uchcha Shiksha Sansthan, Noida. Presently, she is working at R.S. Mundle Dharampet College, Nagpur. She has enormous body of research papers to her credit. Not only a writer, she is a translator too, and she has translated a book titled Dharma and Culture from Hindi into English. She is co-author and editor of various other books also. We are delighted to have you, madam.
Hello, friends. Are you smart? Okay. Are you intelligent? Are you aware? Okay. No doubt. You belong to the techno-savvy generation, Y generation. Yes. And in this age of globalization, you have to compete with the best in the world. Yes. For that, you should know science. Why? Because it helps you to think, analyze, interpret, and experiment. You should also know the current affairs. Why? Because it keeps you abreast with the time. You know what is happening all around the world. And yes, you should know Indian history and Indian culture. After all, we are Indians. And India has a legacy of ancient wisdom, which has been handed over to us through our culture, through language, through festival, etc. And students, if you know Indian history, then yes, we know that if we know history, we will not repeat the same mistakes again, and we will become good decision makers, will be more compassionate, and of course, impartial. So, are you ready? Okay, yes. Then participate in the All India Inter-School Science and Culture Meet organized by Khandelwal English School, Kutuhal Sanskar Kendra, and Vidya Bharati. Good luck.